So if you look, you can see what our garden looks like right now. This was our garden last year. Of course, we got our compost bins. Those will be ready to get into the soil in the spring. We'll have to move those logs. But right now, it's just an icky, muddy mess. But that's part of it, part of country life. I'm very thankful that last year we decided to invest in some gravel. Otherwise, we'd be constantly, you know, slipping and sliding, tromping through the mud. So gravel was a good investment for us.